गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, क्वेश्चन नंबर टू. राइट द एडिटिव इनवर्स ऑफ फॉलोइंग दिस रैशनल नंबर. यू नो वेरी वेल व्हाट इज एडिटिव इनवर्स. इनवर्स मींस एग्जैक्टली अपोजिट. इफ ए अपॉन बी इज अ रैशनल नंबर, सो इन एडिशन व्हाट विल बी एग्जैक्टली अपोजिट? माइनस ए अपॉन बी. एडिटिव इनवर्स ऑफ एनी रैशनल नंबर इज इन नंबर बाय एडिंग विच वी गेट जीरो. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, इट्स टू अपॉन थ्री. सो वट शुड आई एड इट इन टू अपॉन थ्री सो दैट आई कैन गेट जीरो. With same number with negative sign. So minus 2 by 3 is the additive inverse of 2 by 3. मैं क्या ऐड करूं कि ये जीरो हो जाए? क्लियर? और आपको नेम से ही हो रहा है इनवर्स एंड एडिटिव वर्ड. इनवर्स एग्जैक्टली अपोजिट, एडिटिव एड. 2 अपॉन 8 रेशनल नंबर, सो its additive inverse will be the same number with opposite sign, minus 2 upon 8. Minus 5 upon 9, same number, numerical part, 5 upon 9 but with positive sign. It's minus 6 upon 5. Minus 6 upon 5, minus 6 upon minus 5 ka additive inverse kya hoga? Plus 6 upon 5. Am I right? No. Because minus 6 and minus 5 both are having negative sign. So negative sign will cancel with negative sign. It will become 6 upon 5. So additive inverse of 6 upon 5 will be minus 6 upon 5. Again, 2 upon minus 9 is a negative number. So its inverse will be positive, same number with opposite sign. And additive inverse of 19 upon minus 6 will be 19 upon 6. So additive inverse of any rational number is a number with opposite sign. Clear? And now next question. Question number 3 is that verify minus of minus x is equal to x. And in first part, we have given x is equal to 11 upon 15. You have given value of x and you have to verify this minus of minus x is equal to x. Left hand side of this question is minus of minus x. This minus as it is, bracket this minus as it is. Now put the value of x. Value of x is 11 upon 15. And you know that minus into minus plus, so it will be 11 upon 15. And what is 11 upon 15? Value of x. So I started from the left hand side, minus of minus x, and I reach here right hand side, hence verify. Now second part is, in second part we have given the value of x is equal to minus 13 upon 17. X is equal to minus 13 upon 17. Again, what we will do, I will take here the left hand side, minus of minus x. Minus of minus x, left hand side. Then this minus as it is, this minus as it is. Why I again put the bracket? Because x is also negative. Look again. 2 minus from the question and 1 minus from the value of x. So minus into minus into minus odd time, the symbol will be minus 13 upon 17. And this is value of x. We started again from the left hand side and reached right hand side. Hence, very fine. Now, question number 7. In question number 7, we have to find the multiplicative inverse. In question number 4, we have given rational number minus 13 and we have to find the multiplicative inverse. Again, if A upon B is any rational number, so what will be inverse? Exactly opposite, multiplicative inverse. B upon A will be its multiplicative inverse. Multiplicative inverse of a number is the same number, multiplicative inverse of a rational number, any rational number, is the reciprocal of that number. If A upon B is a rational number, so its multiplicative inverse will be its reciprocal, B upon A. Number and multiplicative inverse, when we multiply both, B cancel with B, A cancel with A, I get 1. Minus 13. So what will be the reciprocal of minus 13? Is it 1 upon 13? No. The reciprocal will be with same sign. If it is minus 13, so its reciprocal will be 1 upon minus 13, that is equal to minus 1 upon 13. It's minus 13 upon 9, so its reciprocal will be 19 upon 13, and minus sign as it is. 1 upon 5, so reciprocal of 1 upon 5 will be 5 upon 1, or you can write 1. Minus 5 upon 8, minus 3 upon 7. You can multiply them first. Minus into minus plus. 5 into 3, 15. 8, 7, 56. Clear? 5, 3, 15. 8, 7, 56. Minus into minus plus. So its reciprocal will be 56 upon 15. And what will be the reciprocal of this number? Minus 1 into minus 2 plus 2 upon 5, and its reciprocal or multiplicative inverse will be 5 upon 2. And what will be the multiplicative inverse of minus 1? Minus 1. Minus 1 and its reciprocal will be 1 upon minus 1, that is equal to minus 1. So, multiplicative inverse of minus 1 is the minus 1. 1 ka reciprocal kya hoga? 1 upon 1, that is equal to 1. So, minus 1 and 1 are the numbers who have the same reciprocal. Reciprocal of minus 1 is minus 1. Reciprocal of 1 is 1. So, 1 and minus 1 are the number whose reciprocals are same. Clear? I think you are clear that what is multiplicative inverse. Multiplicative inverse is the reciprocal of number. And you see here, number and multiplication of multiplicative inverse. Agar aap rational number aur uske multiplicative inverse ko multiply kare, then your answer should be 1. Minus 1 into minus 1 plus 1. Clear? Now in question number 5, you have to tell the name of property used here under multiplication. This is multiplication, multiplication, multiplication. You have to tell the name of property. It's suppose first rational number, second A, B. Minus 4 upon 5 is A and this is B. So here it is B first, then A. It means a into b is equal to b into a. What I did? Only order change. So what is this property? Commutative property. It's commutative property. Commutative property. And here again minus 13 upon 17. First number minus 2 upon 7. And here second number minus 2 upon 7b. And this is first number. Means a into b is equal to b into a. Again commutative property used. Then here 19 upon 29, and this is the reciprocal of this number. If it is a upon b, then it is here b upon a. So multiplication of both number is equal to 1. So quid property I used here, multiplicative inverse. Multiplicative inverse. You can say that minus 19 upon 29 is the multiplicative inverse of 29 upon minus 19, or vice versa. Now in question number 6, you have given that multiply 6 upon 13 by the reciprocal of minus 7 upon 16. 6 upon 13. I have to multiply it with the reciprocal of minus 7 upon 16. So what will be the reciprocal of minus 7 upon 16? Its reciprocal will be 16 upon minus 7, or minus 16 upon 7. So I have to multiply it with its reciprocal. Answer will be 16 6 ja 96 with minus sign, 13 7 ja 91. And question number 7, 1 upon 3 and into 6 into 4 by 3. And he is saying that tell what property allow you to compute this as 1 upon 3 into 6 into 4 upon 3. अगर ये दोनों इक्वल हो तो हमें कौन सी प्रॉपर्टी का यूज हुआ है यहां? ग्रुपिंग. यहां 6 एंड 4 अपॉन 3 की ग्रुपिंग है, एंड हियर 1 अपॉन 3 इंटू 6. सो अगर ये दोनों इक्वल है, इफ दे आर इक्वल, इट मींस व्हाट? Associative property. We have used associative property. It doesn't matter that we change the grouping. After changing the grouping, the answer will be same. So here associative property under multiplication. And question number 8 is 8 by 9. The multiplicative inverse of minus 1 and 1 by 8, 8 upon 9. Kya minus 1 or 1 by 8 ka multiplicative inverse hai? You know very well what? A upon B ka reciprocal kya hoga? B upon A. Rational number aur uski reciprocal ko jab hum multiply karte hain to hamara answer aana chahiye 1. So let's see, use this result here. This is a number 8 upon 9. I have to multiply it with its given number to check that is this number the multiplicative of inverse of this or vice versa. So 8 upon 9, change it into fraction, 8 1 ja 8 and 9, minus 9 by 8. It's minus 1. Is 8 by 9 the reciprocal of this? Yes or no? Some are saying yes and no. Minus 1, and we need 1. Koi bhi number aur uske reciprocal ko jab multiply karte hain to answer aata hai 1. But hamare paas yahan hai minus 1. So we will write that not equal to 1. Hence, 8 upon 9 is not the multiplicative inverse of minus 1 and 1 by 8. Question 9 is similar to this, only terms is changed. Is 0.3 is multiplicative inverse of 3 and 1 by 3? Is 0.3 is the multiplicative inverse of 3 and 1 by 3? Let us check. Multiply both number 0.3 and 3 and 1 by 3. Check both these number. I can write 3 upon 10. I removed here the decimal. Into 3, 3s are 9, 10 upon 3. 3 cancel with 3, 10 with 10. Multiplication of both is 1. Yes, 0.3 is multiplicative inverse of 3 and 1 by 3. Clear? एक और प्रॉपर्टी में क्लियर कराना चाहती हूं आपका, एडिटिव आइडेंटिटी एंड मल्टीप्लिकेटिव आइडेंटिटी. आई थिंक आई हैव फॉरगॉटन डिस्कस करियर. सो व्हाट इज एडिटिव आइडेंटिटी? नेम से एडिटिव आइडेंटिटी. इफ 4 बाय 5 इज अ रैशनल नंबर, मैं 4 बाय 5 में क्या ऐड करूं कि इसकी अपनी आइडेंटिटी चेंज ना हो? 4 बाय 5 की आइडेंटिटी क्या है? 4 हम लिखते हैं ऐसे, 5 हम लिखते हैं ऐसे. सो व्हाट शुड आई ऐड इट? सो ये अपनी आइडेंटिटी चेंज ना करे. आप ऐसे याद रख सकते हो, 0 डेफिनेटली. सो इफ आई ऐड इट 0 इन दिस रैशनल नंबर 4 बाय 5, आई ऐड इट 0 रैशनल नंबर, इट्स आइडेंटिटी नॉट चेंज, इट इज 4 बाय 5 एज इट इज. सो 0 इज called additive identity for rational number, and what is multiplicative identity? Same, if 3 by 4 is any rational number, मैं 3 बाई 4 को किससे मल्टीप्लाई करूं? 1 से. इसकी आइडेंटिटी चेंज नहीं होगी, 3 अपॉन 4 ही रहेगा. C अपॉन D, बाय विच आई शुड मल्टीप्लाई 1, इट विल रिमेन C अपॉन D. सो 1 इज कॉल्ड द मल्टीप्लिकेटिव, 1 इज मल्टीप्लिकेटिव आइडेंटिटी फॉर rational number. Clear? So next question we will discuss in next video. Thank you.